hydrogen electrode, that is known as reference electrode. With the help of she, we will determine the standard electrode potential. Clear? Just the advantage of this, that this can act as both anode as well as cathode. Clear? And second point, its SRP means standard reduction potential as well as standard oxidation potential assumed to be zero. Clear? अगर आप इस ये एनोड की तरह वर्क कर रहा होगा तो उस पर ऑक्सीडेशन होता है, देन स्टैंडर्ड ऑक्सीडेशन पोटेंशियल इज अज्यूम टू बी जीरो. इफ इट इज एक्ट एज अ कैथोड, इट मींस वहां रिडक्शन होता है, देन इट एसआरपी मींस स्टैंडर्ड रिडक्शन पोटेंशियल अज्यूम टू बी जीरो. क्लियर? द वन पॉइंट आई हैव रिटन हियर दैट इन अ हाफ सेल, स्टूडेंट वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट द गैल्वेनिक सेल एंड दैट द हाफ सेल इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल टू डिटरमाइन द एब्सोल्यूट इलेक्ट्रोड पोटेंशियल of an electrode, but with the help of she we can find. Clear? This half cell and this half cell, दोनों half cell में reaction के बाद जो भी reading आती है, electrode potential जो भी हम identify recognize करते हैं, वो हमें ये नहीं पता होता किस half cell के लिए. So with the help of she we can find the standard electrode potential. Here is the structure of she, that we have taken the container in which platinum electrode means platinum wire is attached with the platinum foil and platinum wire is sealed in glass tube. Clear? So here is the entry of hydrogen gas and the platinum foil is the site of chemical reaction. Where is the absorption or adsorption of hydrogen gas occur? And the rest amount of hydrogen gas expelled in the form of bubble. And this is dipped in a electrolyte which is called one molarity of HCl. Clear? And this the whole thing is dipped in one molarity of HCl. Clear? Which gives H plus ion. Clear? So if the reaction, if she acts as anode, means half cell, anode there is oxidation occur, means H2 lose its two electron to become 2H plus. The representation of cell is like that. Platinum hydrogen gas कहाँ पर होती है? Platinum पर at 1 atm/H+ of one molarity. Clear? And the E0 value of H2/H+ is zero. If she act as a cathode, means cathode पर क्या होता है हमारा? Reduction होता है. It means 2H+ gain 2 electron to become H2. Observe here +1 and here is zero, means reduction हो रहा है. And the representation of cell that H plus and the molarity is 1 am/H2. H2 gas कहाँ पर होती है? Platinum पर at 1 atm. Clear? This is the representation of cell when she act as an anode and when she act as a cathode. She means standard hydrogen electrode. Here I have written one example, that measurement of electrode potential of Zn2+/Zn. Clear? See that here she act as a cathode. Here she act as a cathode. Clear? This is cathode and represented by positive. Clear? And here I have taken two container. The electrode is zinc rod dipped in one molarity of zinc sulfate electrolyte. Here I have taken she. Clear? And you know that at anode the oxidation occurs, zinc lose its electron to become Zn2+. Here reduction occur, means she is act as a cathode here, represented by positive sign. Reduction means 2H+. H+ comes from electrolyte. H+ takes 2 electron to becomes H2 here. Clear, student? So here I have represented the cell. It means anode side. See, Zn lose its 2 electron to become Zn2+. Zn2+ of one molarity. Clear? And slash means this is salt bridge. Salt bridge. And here see, H+ takes 2 electrons to become H2. H+ of one molarity takes 2 electrons to become H2. Clear? And H2 कहाँ पर होता है हमारा? यहाँ पर, platinum पर. You have studied about the EMF, that E0 cell equals to E right minus E left. In right, she I have represented here H+/H2- E0 Zn2+/Zn. आप क्वेश्चन पूछ सकते हैं, मैम यहाँ Zn से Zn2+ में जा रहा है, why you have written Zn2+/Zn? क्योंकि जो हमारी NCERT में इलेक्ट्रोकेमिकल सीरीज दी है, वहां पर सारी वैल्यूज किसकी है? E0 सेल रिडक्शन के लिए. दैट इज व्हाई आई हैव रिटन इन दिस वे. वी नो दैट शी, हियर इज अ रिडक्शन अगर स्टैंडर्ड रिडक्शन पोटेंशियल वी हैव अज्यूम दैट जीरो. क्लियर? एंड द E0 सेल, जब इसमें रिएक्शन हुई होगी तो E0 सेल कितना आइडेंटिफाई किया? 0.76. सो द वैल्यू, सो द स्टैंडर्ड इलेक्ट्रोड पोटेंशियल ऑफ E0 Zn2+/Zn इज इक्वल टू 0.76 volt. Clear? This is the use of she. Clear? revise thoroughly, prepare notes and revise again and again. If you are not able to understand, then revise again, see again. Thank